Please introduce yourself individually.
안녕하세요, 주파이제 막내 아리입니다.
How do you feel to meet your very first fan meeting?
Excited to show our fans what we have prepared so far. So yeah, it would be nice if they could enjoy the performances.
All right, we're gonna take our time to take a little bit of a photo of our beautiful girl. 준비되셨나요? 하나, 둘, 셋,
체크.
둘, 둘, 셋, 체크. 하나, 둘, 셋, 체크. 좋습니다. 뭐 다른 표 주저 있나요? 혹시 멤버 단체들 단체. 좋아요, 좋아요. 그거 좋습니다. Let's do another one. 하나, 둘, 셋, 체크. 둘, 둘, 셋, 체크. Alright, now let's do some individual shots. Alright, let's get it. 하나, 둘, 셋.
와.
둘, 둘, 셋. Yeah. 둘, 둘, 셋. Oh yeah. Okay. 감사합니다. Please tell us what is TripWise.
So TripWise basically means initiate, 네. individual, and international. We took the first like eyes of all these three words and then made triple eyes because it's three eyes. So yeah, we're from different countries and different individuals of different backgrounds and initiating this challenge called triple eyes. So yeah, that's.
There
you
go. That's perfect. That's a perfect
transition. Yeah.
What was your first impression like when you first heard the song?
So actually, this was the last song we listened to out of all the songs that we played that day. And we were like, for all the other songs, we were like, oh, it's good. It's nice. It's funny. It's good. And then Hala came, we were like, oh, this is it.
Yeah.
We need to do this. Song's gonna do good. So
I know. The very first concept that K-pop group ever tried, was there a lot of pressure because of that?
So, we're the first girl group from such a huge establishment called SKT, right? So we did feel a sense of pressure and also a huge sense of responsibility to always like do our best, show our best versions to, version to the people. So I think we took that responsibility and worked hard, and now that we're about to show it to everybody, I hope everybody enjoys it and likes the song.
When the result came out, what were the reactions were like from your friends, fans, and everyone?
Actually, for me, my family, they were like very happy for me. So they like always ask me about how I'm doing in TripWise, and also our fans, when we meet through like fan meets or like video call fan meets, they always like say, oh, we're cheering for you, we're rooting for you for TripWise as well. Hope you do well, and we're always here for you, and we're gonna, you know, support you guys to the very end. And also our members is also very like. Very supportive. They came to the showcase today.
Yeah, the members actually were here before they left.
No, no, they're still there.
아직 있나요? 오, 김밥 먹고 있을 거예요. So the chemistry between Metajun and the members were another fan's favorite.
From the first schedule onwards, like itself, he was always there beside the camera. So even since like the first ever episode, he was just there trying to, you know, ease the environment and make everything comfortable for us. So I think it really helped us a lot. So we wanna say thank you to him for that.
PD님, go write more songs for them.
We actually want to go to India and Indonesia via Incheon, so please make that happen for us.
Yeah.
Everything actually happens for a reason.
Before the meeting of the group name came out, our fans actually thought it was because it was India and Incheon.
Yes.
Wow. It feels like you guys met a friend other than just business, I guess. Is there some stuff that you guys want to do for fun together outside of business, I guess?
I actually want to go to an amusement park.
Oh!
Yeah. Because I think like the reactions would be so funny. So I would want like vlog it and like upload it for our fans.
Yeah.
So yeah, amusement park date and like just hanging out and having some delicious food and stuff.
So out of all the participants, we're going to actually pick 10 people from the group that the competition that we did on Facebook. And out of those 10 people, we're going to give Hela album kit. This is more meaningful because members actually handpick each winner.
Wilfie Brian said, I love you so much, TripWise. Fine, D-D-E-A. Papaya 45 Mim said, congratulations, TripWise, for Hela debut. The song reminds me of a classic pop dance music song. Thank you for bringing me back and taking me down the memory lane. Lily A. Lee It's a talented trio, captivating the stage, making it vibrant, with hearts for stage and sing, the dance, their voices, and
entwine,
performing as triple eyes, as a harmony divine, luminous dita with grace, so refined, glorious focus, soaring high, together shine, reaching for the sky.
Yeah, reaching for the sky. So from the first impression to the moment right now, the biggest difference in show about the type of members, I guess.
I think they didn't change that much, but I would still, if I had to pick one, I would say Itami. Because when we first met, she still felt like an Omni. She had this Omni vibe, but now she just feels like Dongkap Jin.
Oh! Yeah.
No, she goes back to you.
Yeah, she's like a big ear, someone else, I feel like,
If there's going to be the next Triple Eyes album, concept that you guys are looking for, trying to do, or do you think?
I think I think this concept really suits us.
Yes.
So doing this again would be amazing.
Okay, pretty much same concept, but more of it, I guess. Who do you think is the visual member out of the group, out of the members, I guess?
This is such a hard question.
Man,
why are you putting us through this? I can never choose.
Okay.
I have to know. I'll see how it goes.
You have to choose one. Yeah, you can. 사이좋게 가자, 한명 찍어, 지사.
I think easy. You were
right.
Yeah.
It goes like very beautiful.
It's a love triangle.
Yeah.
Out of the music video shoot, who actually made most NG, which is not a good shot?
But there was a strong shot.
Yeah.
And I was supposed to make a cool expression, but I was so scared, and then I just dropped to the ground because it was too scary.
So okay.
That we had.
The drone shot was pretty intense.
It was so scary. It was a new experience for us.
좋습니다.
쇼케이스도 파이팅 하시고 앞으로도 자주 만나서 놀러 갔으면 좋겠어요. 언니들 사랑해.
We were talking about this earlier that our filming started when it was snowing last winter, and we met for the first time last winter, and it's already spring now. So there are cherry blossoms everywhere, but I hope that we could go through a lot more seasons together as Triple Eyes with our Icelandic. So it would be so great if we could continue this for a long time, so hopefully it happens. Yeah, thank you.
지금까지 트리플 아이스였습니다.